Hey guys, so today I created this look with the Morphe 39L Hit the Lights palette. So if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. And if you want to see more videos from me, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So let's get started. So today I want to play with this new Morphe 39L Hit the Lights palette. I actually don't know how new this is. I think it might have came out in November or sometime in December. So it's one of their giant panned palettes. And what they did is that they created this palette in collaboration with four different influencers. I always like to tape the little insert sheet up here on the top of my palette so I can see what shades I'm using. So the top left eight shades were created with Bianca Loves Makeup 91. These eight shades around here were created with, how do you say her name? Xthuli? I don't know. This bottom left was created with Keely DMUA, and this bottom right area was created with Vikram. Yeah, I think it's a really cool palette idea, and I like how they collaborated with smaller influencers, you know, not some big mega ones, so that's pretty awesome to me. Out of all the four sections, I'm most drawn to this top left one, just all the warm tones, but I do really like the glitters on this side too, and I like how there's a black glitter, so I might kind of stick to these top two rows right here. I'm gonna start by priming my eye with the original Urban Decay Primer Potion. So I haven't used this product in years, but my eyelids have been like super dry recently and they haven't been picking up eyeshadow like as nicely as they used to. So I've been switching up my eye primer a lot and just trying different things. Like I've been trying to use concealer and then not set my concealer. I've been using some MAC paint pots, going back to those, and just trying different techniques to see what my eyelids want right now. This actually feels really nice and smooth on my lid, so this might work. I don't think I'm gonna set it in place, I'm just gonna leave it a little bit tackier. And then my eyes have been having a hard time picking up shadow like out here, so I'm making sure to get a little bit of eye primer all the way kind of on the outer corner of my eye. I hope this eye primer works, let's get started. I'm gonna take the shade Serve Looks on a Sigma E27, and I'm gonna start that in my lower crease. I'm gonna try to pat on the shade first a little bit. I think that's gonna work better with my tacky eye primer. Now I'm going to dip into My Type, and I'm going to use this as a transition blending shade to help blend out the edges of that first shade. Then I'm gonna place some of that shade on my lid. Again, I'm just still blending. I'm gonna switch to a clean E25 and just kind of go over all the edges again. Now I'm going to go back to that first shade, Serve Looks, and just touch that up in my crease. Now I want to take this gorgeous chocolatey shade color For Real. And again, I'm still using my E27, and I'm just going to use this to deepen up the crease even more. And then bring in that dark brown shade kind of onto the outer part of my lid, and then attaching it right here into my crease. I'm gonna take my clean E25 again and just blending along this kind of harsh line right here. There are so many shades in here that would be gorgeous on the lid, but I think I want to take Work the Room on my E54. And I am getting my brush a little damp with some setting spray. I just want to place this on my lid. Ooh, that's so pretty. I love that color. And then I want to take a little bit of So Sassy on the same E54. And I want to put a little bit of this in my crease, kind of above that first shimmer, just because this shade is a shimmer as well, so it's going to kind of help that transition from this lighter shimmer into my dark crease. And I don't think it hurts to have a little bit of shimmer in your crease. I'm going to go put on some foundation and concealer around my eye, and then we'll come back and finish up the eyeballs. Alright, I have my foundation and concealer on. Now I'm going to take a clean E33 and just blend around this edge all around my eye right here. It's just looking a little bit too harsh for me. And I kind of wish there was like a lighter, like vanilla shade in this palette, but there's not, so I'm going to work with what I have. Now I'm going to take my E27 with more of that Serve Look shade, and I'm going to place that along my lower lash line. And I'm using the tip of the brush to do this. And then I'm going to take more of that lighter brown My Type, and I'm going to place that right below Serve Looks to help blend it out. I almost kind of wish I didn't put that dark chocolatey brown For Real shade right there. I kind of wish I left my crease like this color. So I feel like I need to bring that deepness kind of down, wrapped around here maybe. Alright, so I'm going to take more of that For Real shade and just kind of lightly pat it on the outer corner of my eye. And I am kind of like flicking my brush outwards. Like, I'm not pressing hard, I'm just little soft motions like this. And then I'm going to bring a little bit of that shade on the outer part of my lower lash line. Again, connecting it right out here. Then taking my clean E33 again and just blending around all of this. I have to say though, I think the Urban Decay Primer Potion did a really good job at priming my eyes, especially in that outer area where I have problems sometimes. Like, my shadow is sticking really well out there and it doesn't look patchy or anything, so ooh, I'm very happy about that. Now I'm going to take a Sigma L04 in the shade Glitz On. I'm going to use that to highlight my inner corner. And then let's place a little under the brow. Now I'm going to take a Sigma E68 in the shade Obsessive, and I'm going to stamp that along my top lash line as a little shadow eyeliner. You could just use the regular black in the palette too for this, but I kind of want that little bit of shimmer and glitter particles that are in this shade. I just wanted a little bit of definition on my top lash line like that. Kind of want to stamp it along my base of my lower lashes too. And then I'm going to blend over that black with my E27. Alright, now I'm going to go pop on some mascara and lashes. Alright, for my lashes, I used House of Lashes Allura Light, and here's the final look. I think this is gorgeous. I love just a raspberry warm colors with that kind of, what would you call this, like a goldy yellow lid color. I really like the look of all the shimmers kind of all around the eye. I think it's super pretty. So I didn't end up using any of the shades in the bottom two rows here. I pretty much just stuck with the top two rows up here. If you want to see more looks with this palette, let me know. I pretty much used just Bianca's little section on the top left today, but if you want me to use like Vikram's section or a mix of some, let me know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.